Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a little Primark haul, Tryon Primark haul. So these are the things that I've just bought literally today. So yeah, I won't talk too much. I'll just get straight into the video. So I'll start off with this. I got a little like off the shoulder t-shirt. And I got this in a size 10 just to be a little bit more like more space, and I think this was £8. Yeah, so I think that was £8. Then I've already wore some of these because I got, this is two trips, so I got some today and I got some last week. So yeah, I got these pair of jeans, just skinny jeans. I just needed some basic clothes, so I got these in a size 8, and I'm pretty sure these were £10. And there will be like little clips at the side of me just trying everything on. I also got these are not high-waisted, which when I bought them I thought they were, and then I put them on and I was like, oh, these are not high-waisted. So yeah, just plain black skinny jeans this part, and I'm gonna low focus, there we go. So I got these, oh, and I think these were £10. Then I got, this is what I got today. It's just like a little white blouse, t-shirt with like gold detail. Just like that. And I got this in a size, what size? Size 8, and this was £8. Then I went and got these little mom shorts. I'm just hoping they fit me. Well, obviously you'll see in the try on, but I just hope my backside does not fall out the end like all the other shorts I buy. So yeah, I got these in a size 8 and they were £10. I also got some underwear, so I just got these, a pack of three, and they were actually on sale. I got these for £3 instead of 8, so I just picked a pair up, just thought why not, every girl needs loads. And then obviously I got some pants as well, and they were a fiver. I got a three in a pack, so I got like a grey colour, oh it's coming out purple, yeah, it's got a grey, a white, and like a ready colour. Then I got this, a little Topshop, like that. And this I got in a size 10 and that was £14. Then I got a pair of leggings, Adidas leggings. And I got these in a size 8 as well. So everything is basically a size 8 or a size 6. So yeah, so these were £26. And I also went and got knee shorts. I really like these ones because of the cuts on the leg, I don't know. Yeah, so I got these in a size 6 and these were £22. Just look like that, and they're just plain on the back, and they are, they both shorts have pockets as well. So I got that. And then I got this bodysuit. It's just like, it's like mesh, like see-through. So I got that. And I got that in a size 10, which was the wrong size, but because it's a bodysuit, I think they're like, they feel so tight every time I get a size 8, so I got a size 10, hoping this would fit me. So if it doesn't, I could just return it. So yeah, I got that. I also got 2 pairs of high heels, and I did get these from Primark, and I've already wore the black ones, so that's why they look a little bit worn. And it's got a little buckle here, just like that. So I got the black colour, and I've got the nudie colour. Nudie? Is that even a word? Anyway, yeah, I got this colour, and they were £14. Then I took the belt off because I really don't like the belt. I got this jacket, it's like suede pink, so it just looks like that, and it's got a belt and gold detail here. Oh, don't mind my nails, by the way, I need to get them done. A million things a girl needs to do. So yeah, I got this, and this was on sale. I think I got this for £12 instead of 20. Yeah. Then I've got this one. Oh, that was a size 12. Last one too, so yeah. I got this. The jacket is so creased. Just looks like that. And this has a little buckle at the bottom as well. See? So I got that one in a size 6, and this was on sale as well, actually. I think this was £10, I think. So yeah. And I also got Brandon like pair of black jeans, Out of New Look. They were, what's the price? £20. And I got this Adidas like rain jacket kind of thing. There we go. Just like that. And that was £55. So yeah. That's basically everything. Oh, and I also got these little tubs here. And surprisingly, these were only £1. And you're getting like the black one as well. So it goes like that. And when you open it up, it actually has the thing inside to keep your makeup like still, which is really good. So yeah, that's everything I got today. I hope you liked the haul, hope you enjoyed. Please make sure to hit the thumbs up button, the like button. And I've not done a haul in such a long time, so it feels really, really weird talking to a camera. And so yeah, that's the end of it. Thank you for watching. Bye.